Today is the culmination of 3 years of work by more than 140 students across four universities, and they're launching three small satellites to space. They're going to the International Space Station, and from the International Space Station, they're going to be placed into orbit by astronauts on board the station. And this is just a super exciting time for us.
All our hard work has finally paid off. We're here. Satellite's about to launch, surrounded by some of the smartest people in the aerospace industry. Getting to rub shoulders with some top people at NASA and Northrop Grumman has been really cool, so this has just been a very exciting day.
It's pretty surreal that we're finally here and we're going to finally see the CubeSat launch. It's very excited. I think all the guys are pretty excited, and there's been a pretty good morale today. And we got a little shout out during the mission brief, so that was pretty cool, that we're one of the science payloads.
Well, this is the first time I've ever been up here to see an ODU satellite launch. This is the sixth time I've observed a launch, tried to observe a launch up here. Only three successes, the others were scrubbed, but it's a very exciting day. And of course, we have thin sats on the other stage of the satellite, of the launch vehicle too. So this is quite an ODU launch day.
Once the satellites are delivered to the space station and they're placed into orbit by the astronauts, then we'll start to get data down from the satellites, and that data will deal with atmospheric drag and atmospheric conditions and impact on orbital decay, and that'll be helpful for mission planning in the future.